When you go through the large deer camp, you're going to veer to the right and stay on the trail. The other two areas are just cul-de-sacs, if you will.